we'll have an opportunity to learn the positions and platforms of our various candidates. We have some exciting elections coming up on November the 8th, and I welcome everyone and appreciate your being here to learn more about these candidates and the two referendums, and so we can all make more informed decisions as we go into the voting booth.